Put them in the a drill bit, something that I definitely need.